This next story is so important. Time is winding down for Dallas parents to enroll children in specialty and choice programs, and one gives free access to college.
But staff says there aren't a lot of eligible students that are taking advantage of that unique program, especially in southern Dallas. Channel 8's Damon Fernandez has the story.
There's a purpose behind the sense of urgency in this wing of James Madison High School.
And those definitions are verbatim.
Teens taking classes here are in one of Dallas ISD's collegiate academies.
We are like our own little family.
Sophomore Crystal Henry is from South Dallas. She's among students in this program focused on tackling high school and college courses at the same time.
Having an opportunity just to go to college for free is like amazing.
That's right. Dallas ISD has been changing the school choice game, offering many students opportunities to earn an associate's degree, professional certifications, and up to 60 college credit hours, all for free through collegiate academies at two dozen campuses across the city.
God isn't free. If you hear other people talking, they'd be like, I have so many loans to pay.
Administrators are calling Dallas ISD's collegiate academies game changers.
You have 8 months, don't you call me?
Chantil Gorey is collegiate assistant principal at Madison and has found success recruiting students here to its intimate class settings and access to college professors, both at the high school and on Dallas County Community College campuses.
Collegiate academies have saved the day for many students.
However, Dallas ISD staff admits enrollment, especially among African-American students, could use a boost at some other collegiate academies across southern Dallas, where they say enrollment numbers are not as high.
When we brought the collegiate academies to schools in the southern sector, we brought it back to the community. We're able to keep our kids in the community.
Students and staff are optimistic the enrollment trends will change as more families learn about access and opportunities collegiate academies are offering.
It makes you want to get out there and try new things.
And Dallas ISD is reminding families that the deadline for collegiate academy special and choice programs is January 31st. Damon Fernandez, Channel 8 News.